toggle. You know what to do. Come on.
Oh, it's only me!
Dummy Gav, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire! You don't do things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bearers, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me onto Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get you.
Gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas?
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't praise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on. Let's go home.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. Can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
Then I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. Oh, I should have gone with Kev. Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's weighing inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
Fragments of our mind.
trouble! My wounds, boy!
In there. I know it.
Look what the curl dragged in. coin purse weighing you down? You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. You'll not find a better price than that. It'd better all be here. Come again. Or don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Well? What's that for you, dear? Bad, if I do say so myself. No scratches, right? Should last you a good while. Thank me later. And?
Do you think we should go and help?
It sounds like Otto has everything under control.
Have you come for a tale? Or perhaps? Most interesting. What subject shall we consider today? Did you learn everything you needed?
Eat your food while it's hot and see that none goes to waste. Follow those two simple rules and you will always be welcome at the Fat Chocobo.